The lay days saw frantic activity with engines and drives being swapped and every nut and bolt checked and double-checked. The of rougher water for the final and longest race was greeted with enthusiasm by the V-hulled crews. But again, Auckland provided a calm day, perfectly suited to the 120-mile-an-hour plus little cats. For most of the 200-mile race, Warlord was locked in close battle with the Italian Vs, having left the heavier American Apaches behind in the opening stages. Even out of the notorious Channel Island off the northernmost tip of the Coromandel, glassy waters guaranteed runaway victories to the Cats.